We are here today for the union from the members of our late father, that is your life family. Why are we here? We are here because of the little he was able to do when he was alive. The good things he was able to do when he was alive. He was a kind man, very giving, forgiving, and he's a man of family. And from him, and from most of us in this family, learned a whole lot from him. From his gratitude, from his kindness, from his ability to mix with people and accept people as they are. He wasn't a corruption man. He was a good father, grandfather, great-grandfather. Because I know the man own grandchildren, some of them knew that they appreciate him. And I have some of my nephews here who will testify more than I can. Because of him, and I thank God for what we are today. I have my nephews here, the Wallace, Oshinowo, Adebule,
Olatunji.
Olatunji, we are all descendants of this old man. And myself as well. And if I'm going to talk about him, I will talk from now to tomorrow. Yeah. I thank God for his life. I want to appreciate my nephew, most importantly, Tolani Oduwole. He's a wonderful young man, quiet, peaceful to the core. And here we have Uncle Ade, Oduwole as well, and my nieces. We all work together, just like one. And I think we have my nieces' family and so on, and my own immediate family. So, on behalf of myself and the entire Far Family December, I want to thank you all. And thank Tola as well. I shouldn't forget to mention that. And everybody for the coordination, because everyone is like godfather. So, every one of them, we are back. We sit in the back. So, I thank you, Wonden, Tola, and all of that, that have contributed to the success of this gathering. Also, I thank Otumba. For being here today, and I've known him for long. Like my son, we met in Nigeria, we met in New York, and he has been willing to be very humble all his life. Each time I needed to travel, Daddy, your ticket is ready. Once we stop by, I want somebody to sign to bring you home, and I don't know. You are there. And I thank you. God will continue to see you through.
Amen.
Around here, you don't know you have so many supporters. And I've called some of them to your face today. They will say, ah, that man, no Adewale, no Igbo. No Adewale, no Igbo. And that was when he was contestant. When he speaks, or campaigns, let me say, on the television, on the news, everybody does campaigns, the conferences. has, because of all he has done, he's a philanthropist. As you see, he might look young, but when you listen to this man's record, there's a man to be recognized everywhere among good people. I want to thank you, and I appreciate you, and your family as well, because I will be your wife along with you. At the same time, so what I did,
Thank you.